Everyone, welcome to Cutie Ching YouTube channel. This video, I'm going to show you a tutorial on how to fix the issue of KineMaster engine fail to initialize. Let's check if it's really showing. If the error is really showing. Okay, that's it. It showed that the KineMaster engine failed to initialize. This error came up to me after I tried to install KineMaster through AC Market app. Why do I need to install KineMaster through AC Market if I can download it directly from the Play Store? Well, it is because I want to get rid of the watermark from the videos that I am editing. You know, it feels so frustrating because I also had a hard time to install the AC Market app. Anyway, let's proceed. Let's start solving this error by installing Parallel Space from the Play Store. So let's go to Play Store. And then let's search for Parallel Space. Parallel Space. There you go, search. And then this is the Parallel Space that we want to install, but I will gonna show you that there are lots of Parallel Space here. See, different kinds, but it's almost like, you know, support. I'll show you which one you will gonna, or you need to install. Parallel Space, multiple accounts, and two-phase. Just download it and install it, and after that, let's open. So you are gonna see that you can add any application, but now we're focusing on KineMaster, so we need to add up the KineMaster here in the Parallel Space. I already add it, so it's here. If you were gonna install it, it will not be here. And then after you add it, when I tried to open it from here, from Parallel Space, it shows again another issue. So it is saying that I need to install another application, which is Parallel Space 64-bit support. Let's check. So this is the one that it's asking me to download or install before I can open the KineMaster app. So I download and I install it. Actually, when you open it, it's only like this because it's just a support. You still need to open the Parallel Space, the main one. Let's go there. Okay, so we have this main Parallel Space and the support just for us to open the KineMaster. Don't open this one because this is the one that has an issue. So we need to open the KineMaster inside the Parallel Space. So let's open it. And tada! The error is not showing anymore. You can open it without any error. The error, which is KineMaster engine failed to initialize. Now it's not failed anymore. You can actually make a video without watermark. Okay, so I hope it solves your problem. Hope this video helps you a lot. Please like the video, drop a comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and click the bell button for more videos and tutorials. Thank you for watching. Bye!